God, I love that show. Whose Line Is It Anyway? Current cast members of that Emmy-nominated TV show present their new improv tour. It's a road tour of Whose Line Is It Anyway? You call it Who's Live Anyway?
Yeah. Yes, we do.
See Greg what we did. Proops, Joel Murray, good to see you guys.
It's good to see you guys.
Chicago.
Hi, everybody in the Illinois area. And all over America.
It's so nice to get Greg up on his birthday. It's
happy birthday.
I know. Thank you. Yeah.
You know, 44.
Being 44 is such an important age. I find that the hardest ages for teenagers are the ages 13 through 44.
So what do people do when they go to your show? Do they get pulled up onto the stage?
Or yes,
what
they do. Loads of audience interaction. We bring them up for three or four different games. So it's like watching it on TV, except you have to be in it.
All right.
No pane of glass between you and us.
Well, we're in it now.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, it's fun to see people be berated by this guy in the front row. You're in an improv show in the front row. You paid the money.
Yeah.
You didn't think this was going to happen.
Yeah. Right.
And Joel, we're used to seeing you in Mad Men, all these serious thespian roles. And how did you get lured into this madness? Huh?
I filled in for a weekend like close to 7 years ago, and I'm still doing it. And I guess they just like me because I can keep up with them drinking. I just filled in, and it's a good time to, you know, be on the road. It's tough being a guy our age in Hollywood.
You got to get out of the house.
Yeah.
So how does this game work?
Do we have to do anything?
We're going to play a game, a question game, all right?
All right.
So every sentence has to be a question. You can't say anything else. Okay?
You can't speak in a statement, right?
Okay.
So everything is a query.
Okay. All right.
And if you fail at this, we'll beep you out. Do you want to? Why don't we just get in lines? You come be on our side.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like that.
And you start with Greg.
Right. And then do we need a scenario or a place or something?
How about a town without baseball?
Wow.
We woke up at the Thompson. We used to have breakfast with
Joe Madden
all the time.
Aww.
There.
Yeah.
And, he used to live there, and it was kind of so sad this morning having coffee without him. But anyway.
Well, now you're here with us.
Okay. All right.
Okay. You feel better.
All right. Here we go. Are you here to see the game?
Am I?
Would you like to see one?
You suck. Oh, no. This is hard.
Terrible.
All right. I ask you a question?
Sure.
What is your favorite part about the Stitch and Bitch Club?
Why do you ask?
Because there's no more baseball, so what else are we going to do? Oh, I bent it.
You're back in?
All right.
Hi, would you like to buy some tickets?
How much are they?
What are you willing to part with?
Are they $50?
Nice.
Look how good they're doing.
Who are you kidding? It's the playoffs. Oh, that's a step.
Take that.
How much longer do you think we should let this segment go on?
I
got it. I won.
One
do you think the segment is going well?
I'm not sure. Oh,
When did you get back from heaven?
Was I in heaven?
They do this much better on stage than we do. Yeah. You can catch Joel and Greg tonight at 7:30 at the Genesee Theater
really
in Waukegan, Sunday at 7 p.m. at the Rialto Square Theater in Joliet. Happy birthday, Greg.
Happy birthday.
Good to see you, Joel.
Boy, you guys make it look easy. It is not.
We do. We blow.
We'll be in Fort Wayne and South Bend.
South Bend.
Okay.
Somewhere in there.
Yeah. Road tour.
Worldlive.com. You can find us.
Thanks, guys. Hey, Paul.
Hey, good morning. Quick look at the forecast. We're at 62.